Russian anti-aircraft gunners have returned to their permanent bases after the Arrow of Friendship 2019 joint drills with Egyptian forces, the press office of the Southern Military District reported. More than 100 anti-aircraft gunners of the Russian Federation have arrived at their permanent stations after taking part in the Arrow of Friendship 2019 joint Russian-Egyptian air defense drills near Cairo, the press office said in a statement. During 13 days, the Russian and Egyptian air defense personnel exchanged the experience of employing surface-to-air missile systems and self-propelled guns and also accomplished combat assignments to repel an enemy air strike with a live-fire exercise by air defense units in complex conditions of desert terrain, the statement says. The joint drills were organized in accordance with the plan of the Russian Defense Ministry's international activity and are aimed at strengthening and developing bilateral military cooperation. According to the statement, the Arrow of Friendship 2019 joint drills took place for the first time and ran on the territory of the Egyptian Air Defense Tactical Training Center from October 26 to November 7. More than 100 Russian anti-aircraft gunners took part in the drills.